This exercise is called the eccentric wrist flexion. Start with a light dumbbell in your hand with your palm facing up to the ceiling. Slowly lower the weight down with a count of 5. Use your other hand to bring the weight back up and repeat.